Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden. Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Hey, I think I heard something.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Totally blows.
Thank you.
his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Wait. It was like blood, man. This ain't right. I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution. Is that stupid? I got a theory, sir.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that, dude. He ain't real.
Hello. No, I didn't get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me
Will
the
you
paperwork!
Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your
no.
lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean
what
you,
you
up
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
Shut
bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
Thank you.
like there's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Fuck that prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take it anymore. Tell you what I know. Swear. Please, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
I don't fucking know. They got him.
They must have killed
Who's
him.
They?
I don't know.
Name. Give me a name.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?
Officers,
get back in cover! You're open! Stay down! Find a line of fire! Push him back! I'm in trouble here! Heads down! This is fucked!
On sight! Engaging target now!
How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No,
No, I never seen you, man.
Hmm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Thank you.
his attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about his second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. Need to find out what Damien knows.
You in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.